Hello, I'm Darren. Today's story involves love, death, and a blood-sucking vampire. It was written a long time ago, but it's just as good to hear today. We start with a young Englishman called Aubrey, who's travelling with an older man called Lord Ruthven to the beautiful city of Rome. However, somebody has told Aubrey to watch out for Ruthven, as he's not a very nice person and can't be trusted. What can they mean? In Rome, they meet a woman who Ruthven takes an interest in, but Aubrey warns her to keep away from him because he's not to be trusted. Aubrey isn't happy about Ruthven's behaviour and decides to keep travelling, but on his own. He ends up in Greece, and here he meets and falls in love with the beautiful Ianthe. She keeps him company and tells him tales of local legends about a vampire. Then, after a while, Ruthven turns up, and shortly after, Ianthe is killed by a vampire. A strange coincidence, don't you think? But Ruthven just tells Aubrey to keep his eyes open for anyone acting suspiciously. The two men continue their travels, but their men are attacked by robbers, and Ruthven is killed. But before he dies, he makes Aubrey promise to keep his death a secret for a year and a day. His body is left on a rock, but it disappears overnight. Somebody has stolen it. What a gruesome story, but it's not over yet. Join me in part two when I'll tell you what happens next. Bye for now.